пизды. Хосе де!
Самый некосивый это VPN, то Америка ген, блин.
You promised to make Apple bad 3.1 for me.
Now I can sleep! Final make the buy! This garbage should do it! If you have had $50 for a gaming laptop, then you do not have enough money for a gaming laptop. What type of fantasy are we living in, блин? What the ёбаный урод is the pie anyway? Pastry? Derives from the word magpie. Oh, thank you, this answers all my questions! I feel so much better now! No related word is known outside of English language. Oh, well, this convenient. It's like when I say иди нахуй, people assume I mean fuck off. But it literally translates as go on dick! So you can go on dick with this recipe. Oh, hold on. Cheat codes to speedrun the whole American culinary system. On what page to add the modified cornstarch? What? Apple Pay, page one, straight to point. This not recipe, ебать. Apricot, apples. Pie, here we go. Apple pear, candy, apple, caramel, pecan, apple, delightful, apple, five. Блять, even Bank of America doesn't have apple pie. How hard can it be? I don't want pear pie. Everybody have apples in their garden. Or the neighbors. You don't got the supermarket to top off your stolen goods. It's apples, блять. And flour and sugar. And probably 5 sticks of butter nuggets origin. What the fuck is this? Candy? I don't want candy in my cake. What is this, a nut pie? I thought this was a children's book. I think I just hold on to diabetes, thank you. Why, let's make the pear pie. What is this now? It looks like somebody already setting it, блин. Pie, here we go. I know, I've seen pictures. Still don't know what it is, though. This pie is brimming. What is this, a cookbook or a self-help course, блин? Prep 20, bake 1 hour, make 6 servings. What? What is this thing, a half a meter long? Wait, pastry for double crust pie, 9 inches. You're saying if someone goes to store in States of United America, there is an actual product that on the package says this is for a 9-inch pie? And I thought I was being wasteful with 1 single-use plastic bags, блин. 3 medium ripe pears, peeled and thinly sliced, ripe. You know what this means, right? The recipe is in this book for raw pears as well. You thought about everything. Tart apples. I thought you're not allowed to use this word anymore. 1 cup plus 1 teaspoon of sugar. Divided. 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 Cup. I'll figure out this math later. Not sure what this has to do with sugar. Yes, lemon juice, ground cinnamon, nutmeg, this we should find. 3 tablespoons of what? But there is a solid, ёб твою мать! 1 whole teaspoon of milk. Not like I was planning to divide it. Давай, I'm off to shop, bring fruit and other stuff. Not so hopeful about the pie pastry. Давай, be right back. Давай, let's make this western cake line of... What? 9-in pie plate. You not thought to mention this before, сука! So I'm guessing 9 inches. Inches... Inches this much? Should be. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 7, 8, 9. This big, сука, it is for 8 people, блин. Be right back. So I showed the picture to cashier. She gave me this. Oh, it's almost 9 inches, good enough. Line 9-inch pipe plate with bottom paste. You've got to be joke, this is a joke, right? They sell bottom pastry separately. What's next? They fucking sell individually wrapped sliced cheese. I had myself lucky to find this door at all. 4 shops I had to go through. Looking like a complete debil asking for this door. Having to explain why I did not just take the 3 minutes to mix this shit in a bowl. Are you okay? No, I'm fine. I'm just following an American recipe. And this shit is frozen solid, сука. Trimmed 1 inch beyond the edge of plate. Seems fine. Tasteless. In a large bowl. Now you can see the recipe. Combine the pears, apples, cup, sugar, lemon juice, cinnamon, nutmeg. Let's start combining them. Cup, sugar. Lemon of the juice. Cinnamon, nutmeg. Transfer mixture to crust. I don't have a crust, it's just a pastry. When am I supposed to peel the apples, блять? Oh wait, peeled and sliced. Do you sell peeled and sliced pears in your shop? Shit, I will not be surprised if these things come pre-peeled and pre-sliced. Pre-pie, so no preparing is required. What's next? Pre-made frozen pies? Or even better making the cookbook, блять? Cut out the middleman. Use cookbook as a doorstop. It's a supermarket. Peeling done, some more juice, some more brown powder, more nuts from Mac. Combine.
Again with the transfer.
Also, but just logic it should already be a crest. When should we become a crest, блять, at room temperature? Dot with butter. God, I will do a few more dots just in case. I bless you in the name of the holy Belin. Roll out remaining pastry. Oh shit, I was supposed to bring two? I used the whole thing already, yuck, твою мать! Here's a crazy idea. How about using actual measurements in the recipe? Let's just half a foot and 2/3 of an elbow, блять. What's next? Yes, me to use 2/3 of a cubic ounce of milk. Yes, I know ounces. I mean cheesecake. That's how I ended up doing this video. I have no idea what ounce is. Seems like everybody just uses random units of measurement just to suit their needs of the recipe. Honestly, I'm surprised this recipe did not ask me to use golden granny apples from the coast of the river of Mississippi. Yes, I know the states. Or maybe some of them. There's a here. And main. Hey, hey. Free snack. Cutlets are decorative cutlets. In pastry. Who am I fucking? Santa Claus here. And pie. Good place or filling. I have no more filling. Trim. First thing that actually makes sense in this recipe. Seal. Sure, why not? Don't want the stuffing falling out. And flute edges. Okay, now you lost me. But hey, recipe is a recipe. What's next? Strum the apples next time? Add decorative cutlets if desired. What, in case you forgot the first time? Literally 2 sentences ago? This is full of art piece, блять! Brush with milk? Давай. Sprinkle with remaining sugar. Cover edges loosely with foil. Hey, you want cover edges and cover edges? How loose is loose, though? Like... Oh no, it's so loose! Yes, loot, you so loose it fall off, блять. Bake at 350 degrees. Fine, it's a progress, I understand. Ага, thought so. It only goes up to 280. It's close enough, probably be a bit raw at the end. For me, team. Must be the golden brand the book was talking about. Oh. Okay, it has been... Exactly 30 minutes. Let's see if we can start removing it. Whoa! What is warm sauna inside? I would not call it golden brand. More outhouse brand. But hey, recipe is recipe. Gold probably has different meaning. Remove foil and back in you go. Ah, this must be the overflowing flavor in the bottom. Ah, can't wait. And it's another 30 minutes done. Let's have a small taste. Boy.
I imagine this must be how barbecue smells. Now even the neighbors know I'm cooking American food.
Oh, looks nice. You can see the flavor still coming off.
Cool on a wire rack. You know what? I've come this far. I will not question your taste. I bet it does actually look cool on a wire rack.
I actually have one for the bathroom. I mean, if we follow the recipe, we might as well do it right.
Oh, very cool, man. By far much cooler than with that wear rack.
Especially like how the top seems to be bubbling and is rock solid at the same time. It must be the decorative pie-shaped slits that they made on top. But I don't know. I'm not seeing it. The coolness factor has gone. What if I just... Oh! That is a cool pie!
Time for the tasting. Obviously, a regular knife will not cut it, but my knife is special.
Cut through everything. Ah yes, this must be all the flavor we were smelling. And you can see some liquid at the bottom. Yes, this is not good. This is what happens when you cook stuff below the designated temperature. My stove is clearly not cut out for this S-tier level of cake. Ah, just get that good watery soup from the bottom. This is where the flavor is hiding. So, this is done. Any more tips? Blackberries grow in the wild. Thank you. Watch this advertisement. For a city, that is good to know. I hope they make a lot of apple pie there. Give this a try.
It's definitely something I have not ever tasted before. Let's try this cookie on the top. No, it's nice. Would you suggest this recipe to try it up? It's complicated. What is this sticky stuff on the top? Oh, my beam was track oil! Sorry, false alarm. I guess we will not be rich after all. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.